Hi Rohit, how are you?
Hello, hi Nikhilesh, I'm good. Thank you so much for having me. Really good to be here.
Yes, so basically Rohit, you run the UiPath community, right? So in one line or two lines, if you say about what is UiPath MVP Summit and why it is?
Yeah, sure. Thank you. So UiPath MVP Summit is like an annual gathering of all our global MVPs. The whole idea is for them to spend exclusive, dedicated, intense workshop time with our product and engineering team, where our product team gets to talk about what are the future updates that are coming up on our platform, showcase its functionalities, talk about the timelines, understand directly from the MVPs what challenges that they are facing, and get some live feedbacks then and there. So it's a good bonding exercise, if not anything else, to make sure that there is a good understanding for the MVPs and for our best champions to have the proper product roadmap where the development is all going on, and give their inputs on the same.
Okay, thank you. I think as a community, so definitely MVPs will have more privilege to access the products and test there and give back to community forums and all. So we expect a lot after this meet from the MVPs and even the community managers and from the product managers. So how did you, it got ended day one?
Day one was more celebratory, so it was a good opportunity for us to just get some visibility, celebrate the success of all the advocates who were present, hear from some of our leaders on what their plan is, what their vision is around not just the company where the market is standing, and also around the product and what as a community we can expect coming up in the next few years. While yes, MVPs might have some access to the product team and its features, but I don't think there is anything much which you don't already have. So everyone, I would say, if you are interested yourself in being participating in the product roadmap of UiPath and giving feedback on and having the early access to the UiPath product, go on insider.uipath.com. You will also have pretty much all the access that any advocates are having. The only difference is they are more active on it, and hence they have that visibility for that. So I invite all of you to do it yourself and contribute to the development of the UiPath product as well.
Yeah, thank you so much for sharing your valuable time and insights. Thanks. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Nikhilesh. Thank you all.
Thank you.